Clearly there is more going on than just Dr. Sandsmark's kidnapping.
Yeah, and my dad and sister are at the heart of it.
Come on, babe, this isn't your fault.
Wally's right. We don't get to choose our family.
Hey, I've gotta be right some of the time. Law of averages.
But we do choose our friends. And we have all chosen you.
We're your family now. Well, plus your mom, who's pretty cool.
Thanks, guys, but Dr. Sandsmark is still missing, and my dad, I mean, Sportsmaster, escaped with the fragment.
Which gives us an advantage. With the tracer in place, we're tracking Sportsmaster's movements.
And he could lead us straight to Dr. Sandsmark.
Dr. Sandsmark's transmission said they are forcing her to locate other statue fragments.
Why would they be this desperate to get an ancient statue?
Whatever the answer, it won't be pretty.
Where's Sportsmaster now? The tracer stopped in Siberia. Siberia? What could he possibly want there? I mean, besides hypothermia.
That is exactly what we must find out.
Aqua Girl, what are we dealing with exactly? In Siberia, I mean.
Arctic tundra, frozen rivers, a small mining community. Average temperatures for this time of year are subarctic. Currently 5 degrees.
Snow cones, here we come!
Receiver's not responding. Alpha Squad to Cave. Can you update the tracer coordinates? Aqua Girl, Red Tornado, come in. Something's interfering with our signal. Earthquakes in Greece and now in Siberia. No way that's a coincidence.